here in Southeast Florida, we are one of the most sea level rise vulnerable places on the earth.
It could be a sunny day, and we could have two weeks of a lot of water. And I'm not talking about a puddle here and there.
Some people go, oh, we broke a sewer main, or a water main broke. That's not what it is. That's sea level rise.
No one wants to pay increased taxes or fees, but if people want to live here, we have to make these investments to do the infrastructure planning, the pump systems, all the stuff that needs to be done so that we can stay habitable.
I see no way that we could have less than 4.5 feet sea level rise by the end of the century. That is the absolute low end.